Hello and welcome back. We're just hanging out here watching our Carillion Corvette getting built. I did not think, like, I knew they were expensive and I knew that we had around $3 million, but I was like, oh, there's no way that with the shields, with the engines, with the turrets, like, we're gonna do, it's gonna be 5 million. It'll be $4.85 million. But look at that. Oh, I was gonna teleport onto that. I don't think we should teleport onto it. I think we should walk onto that boat. That's what I think. That's what I think. I saw that X-wing leaving out. I thought it was our X-wing for a second. It actually might be. You might have some pre-existing orders. Button. Of course, it's a Republic shipyard. For a second, I was like, "Look, there's another X-wing lifting off," and I was like, "Oh, of course! Oh, and a Y-wing is lifting off. So cool." I do think it's funny that the Republic, the New Republic, went over there to whatever that place was, that BNG, and just murdered those guys. Like, the whole fleet just showed up. Like there were two or three of the Mon Calamari cruisers were there. There were support craft, and there were X-wings and stuff. It's right over here. This. Whatever, what, like, there was something here, right? And it's completely gone now. They just flew down there and they just blew them to bits. 112, 120,000. Let's go look at our, while that's being built, because we're right here in front of it. We've watched it. So it's gonna take another. Oh my gosh! I thought it was gonna take like another 4 minutes. It's gonna take another 7 seconds. All right, hold on. We gotta talk to this guy. He's not. No buyers found in range. Okay. This thing right here should drop. It should lower. The lights are on. You see the lights are on everything? Like, it's blinking. Come on, man, let me. I don't know why that's not lowering. That should lower so I can go onto my boat.
All ex-military personnel, please report to Medbay 6 for
There we
bioweapons
go. We
clearance.
had to jump it. I think that right there is where one of the turrets is supposed to go. Yeah, it kind of stinks how they didn't model where the landing gear should be. Like, they just have them come out of the back. I guess it's okay, but. All right, here we go. It begs the question, how do you get on a Carillion Corvette from a planet, you know?
RIDA.
Oh. Really? This is the bridge of a Carillion Corvette? Like a little hidey hole here. Wow. I'm underwhelmed. I am underwhelmed with the bridge of a Carillion Corvette. I can see here, right? That's the navigation console. That's the gunnery control. What is gunnery control? Oh, I can actually sit down in this one. Remember how the other one in the U-wing, we would sit down and it put us outside the ship? And I was like, man, I don't like that. Man, that's so cool. That is so cool. All right, well, first things first, let's go over here and look at this. We have some people here who are having a difficult time selling their wares. Or. For anybody that we know in the entire universe. Is it you? Is it the place I already go to sell ore? Yeah, only needs 30. Out of all the places we looked, I've only found two ore refineries, really? Well, that is a huge problem now, isn't it? Yeah, that our money is about to dry up big time. Unless somebody comes in, unless like a really big trader comes in and takes all of their ore, which is weird because you need ore to make so many parts. But for whatever reason, no one's buying it. So weird. Maybe the guy who did the mod did that on purpose so that we could be that intermediate step and we could make that money. But I don't really feel like that's the case. Yeah, our money's about to dry up, but let me go look at let me go look here at the station. Oh, the station's only got 170,000. That's not a lot. Well, it's a good thing we bought the Brilliant Corvette when we did. We're about to be done. All right, upgrade it. So we have the engines, we have the defense. These last two are $130,000 each. Wow. Right? And then we probably would have been a bad idea to get some more crew. Really, it would not have been a bad idea to get some more crew. I'll wait till those things are built. And then, then we'll do it again. Go. So the X-Wing and the probe droid are leaving. Okay, he has his main guns now. Let's go down here. Is that $10,000 a pop? There's 10 of those. There's 10 of those. $128,000. That's a lot. All right. Now we have 10 crew on board, hopefully to man all the turrets, because you kind of need to have people on the turrets. And then we have some Marines on board in case someone tries to take.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, then. I will wait for you to tell me to take off. Or she's just going to go. Here we go. We are in the navigator seat of a Carillion Corvette pulling out for the first time. Okay, hold on. I'm going to hit this. I'm going to save it right quick. I know this was a big moment. We're going to save it right quick, and I'm going to hit the buttons to see if we can jump around to the different the different angles, like the different viewports. So cool. Daughter's having a time of her life. Okay. Okay, that's not a... What is he doing there? What happened? I do that? Oh, look in the background. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The New Republic just bought 5 ships. 5 X-Wings, and they're all... Look at that. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5. That's so cool, man. Our captain here is having a really, really hard time maneuvering the boat out. I got this. Okay. You just don't worry yourself. Worry your little head about this. Uh-oh. All right, now worry. What are you doing, buddy? This guy's like, get out of my way. You had your chance. Yeah, here we go. You're underway on nuclear power. There she is. We are out. Coruscant below us. So cool. So cool. Now, she doesn't have any guns to bring to bear from the bridge. All of her guns are turret guns, I see. All right. No, we want to do that. We want to get up.
Hello.
Now, if you wouldn't mind, take us to where the other guys in our little flotilla are. And let me think here. Proceed with current orders. Oh, I forgot. What am I going to do here? Doesn't have guns to bring to bear herself. this is her firing up her travel drive. It would be nice if there were a couple of crew members who would come up here and take those seats. What? Does this ship not have one or two places to dock other fighters? Dock and wait. Yeah. There's our guy. There's our other guy. We told him to come dock and wait. Where is he going to go to dock? Yeah. Stop moving. I want to see the other side of the boat. Where's the guy at? Where's the X-Wing coming in at? The X-Wing's on board. I saw it come in from the side there. Ah, dang it, hit the saving game button by mistake. There's our probe droid. Where you sit in that cockpit, I have no idea, but apparently you can. Before I forget, we have this one inactive mission. Let's just go ahead, and when we get done saving this, usually when the reason why I was kind of taken back is when you go to that little teleportation pad place, the elevator, and you click on this thing here, it'll tell you there are the different places you can go. It'll be like, oh, you can go to the docking area, you can go to the manager's office, you can yada yada, but it just says use spacesuit. And I was like, well, that's really weird, because I thought this thing had a place where you could dock, and apparently this guy has docked. Yeah, he's docking and now he's waiting. I'm just gonna. I gotta know. Where are you?
X-Wing T-65B.
Okay. So. He is. Oh, he's on the back? He's on the side. He's just landed on the side. It's not a... Interesting. Okay. Let's go back to this then. And the probe droid. Can the probe droid dock and wait? There's the probe droid. You see him? And he's going to come, and he's just going to land on the side there. Okay, so there's like a docking hatch right there, and the little probe droid is just going to land on top of it. Okay, so we do have places to dock two people, but that's it, and they're on either side of this. Interesting. Okay, all right, I'm not... Okay. It's cool. Brilliant Corvette. We have one. It's in the fleet now. Where is this inactive mission at? What is it yammering on here? Inactive mission. Restock cargo drones for your station. Hoshi Prime Station Prime. These drones are used to handle wears efficiently. Yodoki. While we're doing that, we're going to tell this guy come down here, because I know this is where a fight is. And we're going to see if we can get this guy into a fight. And then we're going to come down here to this. We're going to click on logical flow, and we're going to go to drones. And it says restock trade drones automatically. Cargo drones, we have none. The target is we should have 5. Restock defense drones. Let's go and have 5 defense drones. And then, oh. We can't have defense drones for some reason. And then repair drones. We have 5 of those. There we go. We are now saying to have 5 repair drones, 5 cargo drones. And for some reason, we're not allowed to have any defense drone. Cool. It says we need $16,000 in the station account. There are no monies in the station account. If we wanted to make these droids ourselves, we'd have to have drones ourselves. We'd need to have droid parts and smart chips. Again, only 60% additional input output per hour. -25,200. Oh, wow, look at that. The station account just got $414,000 in it. How did the station account magically get $500,000 deposited into it? Did someone just come and buy every single one of our energy cells? Is that what just happened? I think someone just came in and bought every single one of the energy cells we had on hand for an outrageous amount. Well, not an outrageous, only $500,000, but... Cool. All right. Well, I'm happy to see that's working out. And I absolutely hate that we can't, for some reason, find another place in the entire galaxy to sell ore to, except those two places. What I really should be doing is taking some of these guys and turning them over to silicon. Where was that silicon refinery at? Anybody remember? Advanced composite, ship technology, Durasteel. Graphine. So this guy, I bet, wants methane. He wants to buy methane, medical supplies, methane, energy cells, and smart chips. What he wants to buy. How are you making graphine out of methane? Don't know. Methane is a gas, by the way. There's nothing I can't do anything with that. Refined goods complex. What do you buy? He buys helium. So we had some gas guys. Gas guys out there would do well for us, but then he wants ice. How much ice did he want in his heyday? Did it say? Only 3,000? Yeah, that's not enough. That's not enough to keep us in business. Engine parts factory. Now see, the engine parts factory wants refined metals, which is what you get after. Okay, well... No, we pinged all of those. We specifically went there and we pinged. And we investigated everything. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do with all of our miners. There's just not that many places that need ore. Which is so weird because ore is such a huge part of the game. Well, this is the mod. The mod might not be that way. But still, not to have run across something that wants the radium or the rhydium. Like having not coming across anything that wants that either is weird. My humble opinion. Yeah, that's a good looking boat. Be nice if the sun were on the other side so I could see the X-Wing was attached to the hole. What is that? I'm afraid I'm going to push one of these and it's going to be auto-load. And it's going to load the game in, which takes forever, so... That right there is a little bright. That's a good one. I I'm kind of hoping that the Krillian Corvette makes up in firepower for what it kind of lacks in. Like when I came over the bridge, I was like, that's it? That's a little bridge. Although, I will say, having this little, like if there was a little room, in, like if there was a, just a chair in here, that would be, that'd be the best. That way it wasn't, and if some of the crew would get up here and man this, that'd also be pretty cool. But I get it. I get it. The crew is on other, doing other duties. I will say that that's kind of one of the things I don't understand about this game is that when you buy crew, like I don't really know like how good having crew is, you know, I just don't remember. Can you go to that equipment dock right quick? Can he buy more crew? And like, do like 20 crew on board and then grab the rest in Marines. Then that order there, we're going to say to remove that order. So now we're just going to go pick up the last bit of our crew. And then from there, fly and wait. There we go. That makes me feel a little better. Like I said, I don't know what bonuses the crew gives, but we'll have 16 Marines on board and we'll have 20 regular just like crew. And hopefully, like when we get those 20 other crew on board, we'll see some guys come and take those two positions there. The captain will never leave. The captain will always be there. And she's great. Like every time we tell her to go do something or park or whatnot, she gets experience. So the only one I'm really kind of worried about is our X-Wing pilot. We haven't told that person to do anything. In fact, the probe pilot. See, that captain is a 2-star captain. And our X-Wing captain is a 1.5-star. So really, I would tell the probe pilot to get out and go work in the X-Wing. Maybe I can do that right quick. Hold on here. Probe. Who is the person? Who's the captain? Pilot is unknown. Work somewhere else for me. Be the trade computer? Interesting. There we go. We just told the guy who was in the to go work in the X-Wing. And now we'll come here to the X-Wing. And there's a crew member on board now. So how do we grab that crew member? Ah! He vanished. Hold on, hold on. There's X-Wing. There was a crew here. I saw it like 2 seconds ago, then I clicked on something. Oh, unassigned. One unassigned. Apprentice. Oh, crew. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's Vindy. It's Vindy bro. Communication. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want you to work somewhere else for me. You see that probe there? Could be its captain.
Affirmative.
Cool. Bro is now piloting a probe droid, and the person who's on the probe droid, who ran around the galaxy forever, is now piloting the X-Wing. And that person who is piloting the X-Wing is... It just says unknown. The pilot's name is unknown. I love that. And it has taken you forever to navigate this asteroid field and get us to this jump point. I'm a little embarrassed. I'm a little embarrassed. And by the way, that mission down there, it'll go away when the station manager uses some of that $1,414,000. He'll see how it says expected operating budget is $16,500. Expense for station construction. he'll use some of that money. Probably should give him back just a little bit. His own money back. We'll give him some money. He'll use that money to buy the drones, right? So the drones will, they'll show up on that station, and then that mission will go away. You don't need to travel jump to that place. You can just go there and land. It's not a big deal. Fine. Use your travel engine. All right. On the two on the left, those are for large and extra large ships. We just are going to have to land in the... Again, she's turning on her travel drive. You don't need it. Your landing clearance is just right above you. She's actually going underneath it, actually. She should be going up. I'm not real... Oh my goodness. The person, the unknown pilot really should be piloting this thing because she's probably a level zero. Yeah, she's one and a half. Unknown should be up here piloting this thing. Interesting. She's not doing a good job with it. Yeah, she can't land. And this is usually this is what happens if you try to tell bigger ships to like land, is that they, if you're on board, it's a hard time for them to do it. Most of the time, if they just get close to the landing platform, then the computer just gives it to them. It's just like, yeah, you're close enough, you're in. They don't have to actually do this part, but if you're on board, they have to physically do it, so close down the whole thing, whole process. It's a big ship to be inside this place. I'd be a little terrified if I was a landing control officer. Oh, a humongoid ship like this. All right. Let's welcome aboard the brand new crew. If there's anything else we want to buy while we're here, let me think about it.
The ship will be undocking soon.
Okay. Anything else? Players would be a good idea. Mines might be a good idea. $40,000 for players. And then I got to do that because in the middle of that, I told her to go and fly and wait, and I got to tell her not to do that anymore. Oh, look at that. She's undocking. All right, anything else? The engine, we can only have one engine. The thrusters, probably could upgrade to some better thrusters. Yeah, we can upgrade to some better thrusters. Shields, we're doing the $41,000 shields. There's six, that's $60,000 to go to the Mark IIs or whatever. That. Then the guns. Oh, thank God, there's only like one set of guns we can have. Lovely. Where are we at? $52,000. We'll do the docking computer Mark II. We'll do the long distance scanning technology. The police scanner I don't really need. The trading software we don't really need. We've done that, and we have our crew. Oh, what is this? The ship is already scheduled for modification. Oh, okay. We'll have to wait. We'll wait till her... She's cleared from her first modification. Let's wait here a second. And look at that. We're increasing our shields, but we're also reducing their recharge rate. And then over there, our yaw is actually decreasing, but our strafe acceleration and our strafe speed is increasing. Our pitch and roll is increasing. So there's a lot of neat things that the different thrusters and engines and stuff can do for you. Can't really tell if she's landing. I hope she is. Hope she's moving in line. We're just waiting for it to go through it. I don't want to cancel because then I'll forget what I'm supposed to do here. I like how it shows too, like the red, like you think you're losing. Like, oh, red's bad. That's actually good. That's some money you're getting back. All right, come on now. We know. I hear the engines, like the whoosh, whoosh. Like right there. I hear that. I wonder if she went all the way back out. I bet she did. Yeah, engines were on for a long time. Now they're cut off. I bet she's landing. Yeah. All right, add to shopping list. Confirm the order. And now she's getting her layers, and she shouldn't take off and then have to land again. But we did have a thing where we told her to get, like, remember we get like 16 flares or something? So she should get that. Go here to this, go to information. Yeah. Change equipment. She's doing the new equipment now. New shields and all that jazz. And then we're going to tell her to go down here, and then hopefully there'll be a little fight we can get into with her. And we'll save right when we get out of this. And when we get to this place, when we get into, what is this? Yagdil or whatever. We'll tell the probe droid we'll send out in front of us to kind of see what's up. And the X-Wing will tell it that it's supposed to be defending us. So the X-Wing will turn into a little defender and hang out close to us, and she'll detach. The only bad thing is that they really don't know. So imagine you have like a carrier, right? And you have like 40 different ships assigned to the carrier. Some of them are medium class, some of them are small class. So you have all these ships every single time. Well, not every time. But when you move out, all of those ships have to come with you and be around you. Sometimes they dock, sometimes they don't. But it is a humongous, humongous pain in the butt to move a fleet around in this game. It's very unfun. We have our full complement of crew and Marines, but I don't see anybody coming out here and taking this deal here. Like, it'd be cool if some of the crew mates would come out and they would take over these consoles. I think that'd be nice. I think that'd be nice.
Hello there.
Hi. Oh, don't worry. I know I'm jumping around and you're scared, but I own this, so I can do what I want. Da 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 da. I really should promote, if unknown had like a real name, I would promote unknown to be the captain of this boat, because unknown's been running around a lot longer than this person has. All right, come on, line us up. These are our new thrusters. These are our $84,000 combat thrusters. You can see how they're super duper good. Again, I don't know anything about the thrusters and the engines and stuff in this game. It doesn't really make sense to me. Sure is pretty. Little headhunter. Oh no, it's an X-Wing. I thought it was a headhunter. La da 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 da. So happy I found this little area out here. Super cool. I want to get down here to Naboo and stuff. I want to see there what they have in their shipyards. And I bet to get to Naboo, you go off on this direction. That jump beacon, I bet it goes to like another deal here. And then it goes douche all the way to Naboo. Antooine should be out here somewhere then, right? I would think Tantooine would be out here. Because that was the problem, right? They couldn't get her back to Coruscant, which was all the way up there. Right? And they like stop off in Tantooine. Ah, if the huts are over here, is Tatooine not... Oh, man, I wonder if they went that way. Interesting. I don't know which way they went in the movie. Oh, we're in system. Hold on here. All right, you are going to defend the commander. You'll be Alpha. Then probe droid. Oh, there's already somebody there. Oh, my gosh, we're already flying right into it. Oh, no, there's a Star Destroyer! Oh my god! Oh my god! Look! There's a Star Cruiser getting eaten alive by TIE Advanced. Oh my god. That's exactly what we wanted, though. This is exactly what we wanted. I don't want to lose. Oh! Save it. Yeah. Never a good thing when you get to a fight and hear someone going, I need immediate backup. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh my god. All right. First things first. Has the X-Wing disengaged from us, and is she now protecting us? No. All right, X-Wing. Looks like he's trying to protect us. Assign to commander, assign a ship to command. I don't know what he's... Something's happening there. Okay, the probe droid. I need you over here. Just so I can see what's happening. The information. Assign to a new commander, dock and wait. No more dock and wait. We have a captain here, right? Oh, the captain's called unknown. I wonder if that's what's screwing things up. Oh. X-Wing. Proceed with your current order. No, he can't. Fly and wait. Interesting.
Awaiting orders.
Yeah. Probe droid. Also won't proceed with... Okay. Very, very, very bad idea. Very bad idea. Probe droid. Information. Crew. Need to talk to you.
Can I help?
Work somewhere else for me. X-Wing. You're the captain. Go. Great. Here. Oh no. Now the probe droid is... All right, stop. You gotta come back. Hold on. You gotta come back. Come here. Dock and wait. Because you have unknown. Okay. Yeah, you're the pilot. And then she reacted immediately. So I'm going to think that... Unassigned. Capacity, 1 of 2 in the X-Wing. Is unknown gone? Unknown, I think, is gone. I think unknown just vanished. How many people are on your boat? It says there's zero of one passenger. And then here, crew capacity is one of two. Unassigned is zero. Yeah. I'm going to be completely okay and think that unknown is just gone. So no more dock and wait. You're assigned to defense of the Carillion Corvette. You, I'm going to sell you for $118,000. Okay. Okay. It's not personal. That's what I'm doing. Okay. Here by ships, small size. Engine. Thrusters, sucky thrusters. Sucky shields. Crappy droid. Really cheap, really cheap. Oh, it's going to be over $1 million. Two ion, two photon, two concussion. Flares. Pilot. No crew, right? Firm order. Building another X-Wing. We have $24 in our pocket. Right? Building an X-Wing? Shouldn't I be able to see it over here? A green. Oh, it hasn't even started. Okay. They probably need components. All right. So when that X-Wing gets built, we're going to attach it to this Carillion Corvette as well as another. See, he's out there. If we look out to the right, we have an X-Wing out there. He's our buddy. He's a protector. And then we get this guy built. We'll put him out here, and he'll be another protector. All right. So, oh, look, he's 6% done. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Yeah, he's now considered a fleet. So instead of being there in your listed assets, he's above it. He's like a fleet asset. Ugh. Save it one more time. All right. 2 minutes, 5 seconds. Go ahead and get you back in the fight. We're going to come in here on this defense platform on the other side of it, and we're just going to have a little look-see. Just have a little look-see and see if there's like a TIE fighter or something that we can engage. There was a Star Destroyer there. I don't think it was one of the big boys, but there was definitely a Star Destroyer there. All right, and let's get over here. The gunner control. Like I don't even know what like it would be cool if we could tell the gunner station to do something, you know. Here we go. Defend. Alpha is launched. Turbo lasers operational. Everything looks good. I don't know if I do defend. I kind of want to do like attack all enemies. All right. Okie dokie. Yeah, so many. Look at that. So many. Oh, there's that Raider Corvette I was telling you about. It's dead, but there's its body. That would have been cool to buy one of those. Dead X-Wing, dead Y-Wing, dead E-Wing. Those are super capital ships there. Those Enforcers. Like, those are big boys. Those are big boys. Wow. It's like they're running away, doesn't it? That's a little scary. There's a B-wing turning around. Oh, another Corvette. Maybe not a Corvette. Okay, and then defend command. Part of the Alpha group. Perfect. We have two X-Wings defending the Corellian Corvette. One of them is in Coruscant, though, and it'll take it a second to get down here. That's a long drive. That's a long drive. He's on his way. Really cool thing when I would play the vanilla part of this game, and you would get into like a big fight with something or whatnot, and called in reinforcements like that, and it took them forever to get across the map sometimes. But I remember I was fighting something, and my carrier held like I think 50 small ships, and I think I had like 12 going into it, right? And I was fighting and fighting and fighting. I lost like 7 of them or something. And I looked over, and I had like $18 million. And I was like, what am I doing? So I went to a wharf, and I ordered as many to fill the carrier to capacity. Fighters hit the go button, had like $4 million left. They all built roughly at the same time. Like, they all built, I think it built maybe like 10 at a time, right? But when they all got done, I clicked on all of them, and I said, like, come be a defender for this carrier. It was in a lull, right? Like, I didn't need them like right that second. But as they were on their way, some bad guys jumped the carrier and like started to attack the carrier, and I was shooting and maneuvering stuff. And then I saw all of those. I mean, there was like 30 of these little fighters like come in the same time, and I was like, oh, that's so cool. So cool. Like, they all just, they came in like one after the other. And it was so cool. Like, shooting stuff and like moving turrets around just to see them come flying in. It was nice. All right, I think the war is over. Like, I don't. And if you were a salvager, like, you could salvage the crap out of this area, man. Tons of money to be made. There's a canister. And we could tell it too. Like, we could tell this guy to collect these drops. So collect drops, then tell him remove that order, and like, now he'll go around and he'll pick up all the little drops of stuff that are out here. That's a good way to make money too. For some reason, they're all down. Like, the fight happened really low from the plane for some reason. That's kind of how it went down. I'm not really looking forward to push that gate alone, and I'm also waiting for my other fighter to come in, wherever he's at. He's pretty quick. He should be. Yeah, there he is. He's fast. I know we had these dreams of another space station, but nah, those dreams are gone. I want that basic piloting one too. Some of this stuff is actually really good. Like missiles and stuff. Oh, yeah, look at all of them. Look at all of them. That's crazy. Oh, that's crazy. Our little X-Wing out there. That's the coolest thing. That's the coolest thing to look out there. That's so cool.
Can I help?
More. Go ship details. Get up, back, fire. Goodbye. Give piloting seminar. Seminar for 1-star crew piloting.
Sir?
Sir? Don't you give me that tone. We won't do, you know, I'm going to do gunnery control because I think what the idea here is you can go to ship's information and imagine like 7 TIE fighters came in. We could tell all these guys to attack and not just attack. Oopsie doodle. Not just attack, but tell them to attack the fighters that come in, right? And then, of course, you can tell these guys to go on the attack, like attack or intercept or follow or mimic. We have them on defense right now. They're launched. You can tell them to come on board. And that's really good for when you want to move from one sector to another sector without having to wait. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff down here. She picked up all the stuff, all the packages. So now let's tell her go a little bit further south. I just want to see if there's a little fight going on just a little bit further south. Where's our other escort? Is he almost in system? Yeah, he's almost in. Ah, there's 2 X-Wings coming in. Oop. He's in. And just because there's only 2 places to land on the Corvette doesn't mean you can't give it more ships. Like, you definitely can have like 30 or 40 ships. And that's what we'll probably do. Like, we'll have 2 X-Wings for defense. We'll maybe have like 7 or 8 for attack. And then we'll have some Y-Wings for an attack. Let's just go a little bit farther south. I thought there was a jump gate down here. I thought that's where everybody was fighting around, was a jump gate. I don't see it. I just want to see our 2 X-Wings out here. It's gonna be so cool. They're flying behind us right now, which is fine. There's another way to do a formation. That formation, yeah. A circle, inverse V, line abreast, triangle. Ooh, line abreast. Oh, they're gonna come out to the right. Is that what they're going to do? Is it going to be like him on the left and then them lined up to the right? Is that line abreast? That'd be pretty cool. I might be okay with that. Yeah, look at him. He's going to pull up. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, I like that. That's cool. Formation flying. Yeah, dang, I thought there'd be some bad guys here. And there were when we first came down. We flew right into the dang mess of it, but I thought we'd be able to circle back, do some cool stuff. So far, nothing. I really thought that... Oh, what am I... well, I guess I could do I could burp the system and see what's out here, but I really thought... Oh, there's that gate. I see it now. And that gate has all the bad guys on the other side of it. If we jump through there, I think we'll be in Empire space.
We found something out here.
Found an abandoned ship. Press F. Claim the ship for our faction. Where? Oh, is it here? Is it here? Oh, no, 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 no. Where did she... Was it you? Was it you that was telling me that we found a ship for our... And I said claim it? Who is it? Who is it? Who told me that they found an abandoned ship? It has to be here. It has to be here. Like, this is the only place. Is it you? Oh, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. There's a boarding pod. It's going to that. Yeah, it's going to the X-Wing. Please tell me we're about to get a free X-Wing. Please tell me we're about to get a free X-Wing. Look at that. It was her. And we're definitely going to put ourselves in between the X-Wing and the gate. That is so, so good. It's an X-Wing too, right? Yeah. So good. Oh, the New Republic might be on the other side of that fighting. That would be cool. We have the probe droid. We'd send the probe droid over. So this is one of the coolest things about this game, is getting a free freaking ship. Turn around. You overshot it. There you go. That's ours. There. All right. I just said like go there and repair. Like I don't want to worry about anything else right now. Because literally that ship is, there we go. It's almost dead. Like it's like one slither of life left. That is so cool. That is so cool. A free X-Wing. Nice. I'm very tempted to poke my head through here. We're going to do it. We're going to save. We're going to poke our head through. 56 minutes. Come on. You know, I said that spaceport would buy those drones, but I guess it's not. All right, here. New Republic mounting defense news update. Oh, that's cool. That's where we're at. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I don't see, there was a fight here. Please tell me that's an abandoned A-Wing. Okay, I need to get up.
Hello.
Hey. Please tell me that's an abandoned A-Wing. You might click there. Claim it. Yes, that is an abandoned A-Wing. That's cool. That's really cool, man. And loop ours, lovely. Same thing, go back here. Pair. Done. Okay, and then this X-Wing here. Right click on it. Is it done being repaired? I think it is. Okay. Got its engines, it's got $100,000 all around thrusters. It's got $13,000 shield. Yeah, those are the best, right? Best. And then number three. Give it an R2 droid. Wow, look at that. Look at the shields. Look what happens when you give it an R2 droid. Lovely. Doesn't have any blasters on it for some reason. Like, I guess those got shot off. About to give it blasters. Has tons of great software. It has satellites. You don't need satellites, buddy. Sell your satellites. You don't need mines. Sell your mines. Keep your flares. Take two ion torpedo, two of those torpedo, two concussion missile launchers, and you have your pilot. Good. Add to shopping list. Armor. Cool. And then when he gets done, guess where he gets to go? Back to the fleet. I can't believe we just picked up two insanely sweet aircraft like that. Tons of TIE fighters. I want to go over there and shoot some of those TIE fighters, but that's a lot. All right, one more time. Here we go. Ready? Saving. That was so cool, man. So cool. Oh, we're at an hour. Okay, all right. We're going to stop here. We're going to stop here. We're going to come back, and we're going to engage these guys, and we're going to reconfigure our fighter wings, and we're going to have to figure it out. But that'll be in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. The Star Wars mod for X4, Inner Worlds. It's amazing. It's fun. It's a fun thing to do. All right. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. And if you have a moment, please like and subscribe. It really does help out the channel. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye-bye.